OBS is a free, open-source, cross-platform screen recording and streaming program that has gained popularity among most users. However, OBS Studio may sometimes fail to record full screen on MacBook Pro. This video will guide you to fix OBS Studio not recording full screen in MacBook Pro M3, so let's get started. Step 1. Enable Display Capture. Click on the plus button under the Source tab. Select macOS Screen Capture from the Source options. It will open a small Create New window. You can name the source as Full Screen or leave it as default. Press OK to go to the next step. In the Properties for macOS Screen Capture window, you can uncheck the Capture Cursor window if you don't want to capture the cursor. Check Hide OBS from Capture and click OK to add the macOS Screen Capture source. Drag the OBS Studio captured screen to the right size. You will find that the screen can't be spread over the recording area. If we start recording directly, we won't be able to get the full screen, like this. Step 2. Set the correct base, canvas, resolution. Return to OBS Studio app, double-click the macOS screen capture from the source options. Remember the resolution in the display option, for example this video uses 1512 by 982. Press OK to close the properties for macOS screen capture window. Click setting in the controls options. Click Video in the Stings window, input your MacBook Pro resolution to base, canvas, resolution and output, scaled, resolution. When finished, click OK to close the setting window. Drag the OBS Studio captured screen to the right size. Click Start Recording button to test. Thanks for watching. See you next time.